What happened during the first STS-1 is that everyone knew we had launched. We were in space. We knew we had a land. The landing site was Edwards. There was no question in my mind. And the interest that was generated, especially in the Antelope Valley, you have to remember that the Antelope Valley main occupation for many people is working for the Department of Defense or other activities. They were uniquely proud of the shuttle program. Probably one of the highlights of my career is what was escorting all of the shuttle vehicles that transited from Palmdale to Edwards, some 32 miles, come through the city.